Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome to my channel and it's me baby, and in today's video I'm going to talk about Lakme's Absolute Mousse Cream, which is something like a foundation but you can use this on your daily basis. I'll talk about the product, I'll talk about the price, everything, and I'll swatch it for you guys. I'll compare it with Spins BB Cream. And without any further ado, let's get into the video. Before that, click the bell icon and subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. This is Lakme Absolute Mousse Cream. This comes with a silver packaging as a ball. And this is the shade Almond Honey number 6, and the second one is Rose Fair number 2. And this comes with 25 gram for ₹800. It has 2 years of shelf life to it. This cream stays for like 8 hours even if you have oily skin. You can apply compact in between. After 8 hours, it starts fading around your lips and on your forehead. This doesn't come off in your sweat because it is waterproof. This cream is also silicone base cream, so you need not apply primer. Even without primer, it stays for 8 hours, and it's bouncy. The first one is Almond Honey. Second one is Rose Fair. There are 6 shades in this cream, but I'm having 2. Number 6 and number 2. I bought it from Nykaa and I'll put link in the description box below. This evens out your skin and hides your black spots and dark circles and gives a matte finish. You can remove this cream easily with micellar water, oil or face wash. If you are someone who is using Spins BB cream, you can definitely go for Lakme Absolute cream. This comes with 15 grams for ₹50, which is quite cheap, but stays only for 2 hours. After 2 hours, it starts fading and makes your skin look tan, dull and oily. This also has a silicone consistency. But Spins BB cream has only one shade, this is it, and you can't dark skin beauties can't use this. It makes your skin look cakey, but Lakme comes with 8 shades. Spins BB cream has a smoothing smell compared to Lakme, cause Lakme smells like antibiotic tablet. Hope this video was useful to you. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. See you guys in the next video. Until then, bye from Dreamcatcher.